When I started writing was when I was in fifth grade for a school project, and that's when I fell in love with writing, but I didn't know it at that point, at that time, because school was kind of boring at that time. And now I really love writing. In fifth grade, we did a project to see about a story about children, and I ended up doing Children in a Corn Maze, and I decided to continue that story a few years ago.